For marking pavers, they use a paver scribe. They align it along one corner of the last full paver, adjust the angle finder head to follow the angle, and lock it in place. Then they transfer the cut mark onto a loose paver.